So we're here at E3 2015, and we are talking with Jason Eos. Jason, what do you do for Bandai Namco?
So I work at Bandai Namco. I'm one of the marketing directors here, but I live and breathe working on the Naruto Shippuden series, especially I've been on it since Storm Generations, and then Storm 3, Storm Full Burst, and Revolution, and now 4.
So we go out there, we talk on social media and like Facebook, Twitter, and people want to know so much about Storm 4. They're super excited. What's new at E3? What's interesting that we're talking about now?
Here at E3, we're actually showing off a new demo of the game. This is actually the first time that we've got the versus fighting in the game. Of course, everyone knows how the versus fighting works, but seeing it running PS4, Xbox One, you can definitely see an immediate jump in terms of the graphic fidelity, as well as the speed of the battling system. You know, CyberConnect 2, great guys developing this game, super passionate about Naruto, but they're always refining, always listening to the fans to make the best possible game. And being that this is the fourth in the series, it's going to benefit from all the refining and evolution that's taking place from day one.
So there's a lot of footage out there popping up from this demo, so people can look online, we'll find that. We'll even host some of it. And what's next? When people are super excited about Storm 4, what can they look forward to next?
Well, you know, even though we announced this game back in December, and it's only been 6 months in, I mean, we still got a lot of secrets and surprises in store. It's E3 right now, showing off the new demo, showing some new characters. We got a new trailer that's probably out there. You're probably looking at it right now. But we've got a couple of weeks away until we start hitting the big anime convention season. You know, we've got Anime Expo coming up, Comic-Con. Down the road, not too far in the distant future, we got New York Comic Con, a lot of other things along the way. Anyway, we are planning a lot of new and exciting announcements, new information, new goodies for the fans that we're going to reveal around that timing. That's going to be huge announcements for a bunch of you guys. If you're not already going out there to pre-order the game, you're definitely going to want to do that. Hint, come Anime Expo.
Come on.